526 now on this Monday morning. Well, if you down a daily cup of coffee, like 61% of Americans, you probably keep an eye on the headlines about coffee's impact on your health.
Yeah, they seem to change as quickly as the time it takes to brew a pot. Consumer Reports tells us if we should savor every drop or cut down on what we drink. If you're a coffee lover, you can perk up. Experts at Consumer Reports have reviewed the latest research and say drinking coffee has several health benefits. In fact, it may even lengthen your life.
It may be the antioxidants in coffee that protect against disease, not the caffeine.
Coffee is packed with these good-for-you compounds. In fact, some research shows that for most coffee drinkers, Java supplies more antioxidants than any other food. Just what can it do? It may make you happier. Drinking coffee has been linked to a lower risk of depression and lower risk of suicide. Research also associates drinking caffeinated coffee with a decreased risk of type 2 diabetes. And it may help prevent Alzheimer's disease. But it's not all good news.
Coffee is a top source of acrylamide, a chemical whose link to cancer continues to be investigated.
And there's another concern.
There's a compound in coffee grounds called cafestol that's been found to increase levels of LDL, or bad cholesterol.
Brewing with a paper filter helps remove cafestol from the coffee. Finally, it's important that you don't drink too much. More than 4 to 5 cups of coffee a day can cause insomnia, irritability, and restlessness. Now, experts at Consumer Reports also caution that caffeine can have a negative effect on people who have an anxiety disorder, heart disease, or pregnant.
And if that is you, you want to watch your coffee consumption and also make sure you talk to your doctor about how much you're drinking.